If you're in New York, you likely got a text from a friend or family member that said, "Did you feel that?" Or in my case, "That was wild," and a noisy emergency alert that came 30 minutes too late. The earthquake lasted 20 seconds, so let me put things into perspective. This is New York. We're used to loud neighbors dropping things, and we're used to feeling the subways rumble under us. This was different, and this was long. I'm sitting here working on my laptop. It's a regular day with my dog next to me, and I feel the shaking, and I'm thinking about it, actively thinking about it, and it's still happening. And I'm just like, no way. I put my hand on my dog and I was just like, if this is the end, then so be it. Oh my gosh. And I was internally freaking out, but what can you do? The earthquake had a magnitude of 4.8, which is not nothing, especially for New York. We're not used to this. And then later I found out the epicenter was near North Plainfield, New Jersey. In the meantime, Governor Kathy Hochul says her team is assessing impacts and any damage that may have occurred. But so far, no casualties or injuries have been reported, just a lot of panicked people on Twitter and Instagram. Just as I recorded the last video, I got this, earthquake in NYC, aftershocks may be felt, so now there's that.